Hi guys, it's me again, Jeff Ignacio. Alright, before I go to sleep, I would like to react to this Chinese New Year greeting gifting. And of course, they are none other than the Lepak One Corner. It's just 1 minute and 45 seconds. So let's watch this. It's gonna be funny as usual. So, kenapa nak tidur dengan hati yang muram dan durja, right? So let's watch this together. Mak Tema gets a gift.
Ayo, Tema. Tema, luka. Wah, boleh buka ah? Mana belanya kau? Eh, Tema, apa khabar?
Eh, amoy. Ya, buat apa luka sini?
Amoy. Selamat hari jadi. Ah, wah ingat tahun lepas lu bagi wah apa jam dinding kan? Pasal lu mahu mati cepat mah, kasi wah jam dinding. Ini wah bagi lu kasut.
Wah, so sweet. Lu ingat, lu masih ingat lah. Jadi wah. Oh, suka. Terima kasih ya, terima kasih.
Kawan majilah sudah lama mah. Lagipun ah, Cina percaya ha, kalau bagi jam dinding mau kasih cepat matikan. Lu mau cepat matikan. Wah, bagi lu kasut dah. Ini Cina percaya kalau orang tu kasih kasut sama lu ah, means ah, lu ah, jalan jauh daripada hidup mereka ho. Penting wah mau lu berlari-lari anak jauh daripada hidup wah. Anak mana ho? Ha? Muka lu mana sweet? Nah, ini kasut dah. Bukan uang yang beli tu. Wah, nak bakar bawa orang mau bakar kasih nenek ya. Wah, ambil jawab bagi lu. Masih. Eh, lagi satu ha. Kalau malam ha, kalau orang minta bayar, lu bagi ho. Ini pinjaman aja ho. Dunia pinjaman mah, akhirnya selama-lamanya. Cek. Ya, ada betul eh.
Eh, lu kata apa? Ah, akhirat selamanya. Ah, ya. Memang akhirat selamanya. Ini nanti kasut ni, ah, wah kasih polong, wah lari-lari anak sampai rumah lu, ah. Nanti ke akhirat, wah jumpa sama lu, ah. Ah, lu berlari mati, ah. Betul, celaka cina onik ni. Cina,
eh? Oh my goodness! Okay, guys. So, Alright, in Chinese, I'm a mixed Chinese as well. I don't really know all of this custom until like I grew up, you know. Like if you bagi jam means to say you want that someone to die fast, you know, because jam represent watch or clock represents time, you know. So you want them to mati cepat lah. That's the belief. And then the lady gave her Malay friend a shoes, means want to go away far. So, you know, we might think like, alamak, apalah ni, macam tu, macam ni. Well, it's other people's belief. We can always agree to disagree. We don't have to provoke. We just respect, you know. Some things that is good for us doesn't mean it's good for others. Some things that is bad for others doesn't mean it's bad for us. Or it's like that. So, yeah, as I grow up, I get to learn a lot of custom instead of belittling them. I respect them. I honor them. Like, okay, if Chinese, they don't, we should not be doing this. We should not be giving this in Malay, this and that. If Indian, this and that. Indian, I am not really sure yet, and probably in this video, you guys can comment down below and share with us, like if you're Chinese, if you're Indian, if you're Malay or any other races in Malaysia, maybe you guys can share down below what are your races or ethnicity punya beliefs, you know, ada kepercayaan yang mungkin bagi setengah orang itu kepercayaan yang ala pula merepek lah, but like I said, we can always agree to disagree. Daripada mencemu, daripada memperkecilkan, daripada menghina, daripada memandang rendah, why not we respect, you know? Like I always said, we are not perfect, but we can always be kind. So it's great to know. You guys can comment down below if you're Malay or you're Chinese, you're Indian, you're Kadazan, you're Dusun, you're Iban or anything Malaysian. Comment down below and tell me what are your kepercayaan lah, in a sense. Alright, so guys, thank you so much for watching. Have a great evening ahead. I'm going to sleep right now. Good night.